Okay, this is our pyramid. With the dragon.
The pyramid. The warrior.
And it's great.
The hieroglyphic.
Okay, so let's open it up and start looking at stuff. I didn't tape it tight. What's on the inside?
Just some facts about what's on the outside.
Oh, so you had the facts about each civilization.
Yeah.
What's that in the middle?
That's the Chichen Itza with the... With the...
What's the lake called underneath it called? What's it called? Addie, what's the lake called underneath? You remember?
Cenote.
Yep.
Yeah, cenote. Mm-hmm. It's a cenote with the hidden cenote under it.
Mm-hmm. And there's the words about Mayas, and just hold it, because someone can't pause. That's awesome, keep going. That's cool, one more. About the writing. Oh, and that's about all of them go together. Is there anything underneath? We'll put the map of Incas underneath, okay?
Okay.